Read, nigga! Read! No!
Percy, what does this look like to you? A tank?
Wait!
Think very carefully about your answer, Percy. Could determine the fate of the entire universe.
I don't think that's likely. Or possible, for that matter.
Of course it's possible! Anything's possible. That's why I'm absolutely sure your answer is right.
I am absolutely sure. It's a tank.
Stop!
Kill us all with your insanity. Are you high?
It's possible.
Thomas.
Of course I'm not high, you idiot. I'm a steam engine. What on earth would I get high on? Cocaine?
Okay, then explain the whole crazy talk.
What crazy talk?
What crazy talk? The crazy talk you were just talking then about my answer to your silly question determining the fate of the universe, blah blah blah.
Percy, it's a tanker. Anyone and everyone knows that. Are you sure you're not the one who's high?
What? Of course I'm not high! That was going to be my answer to the question until you cut me off.
Percy, you're starting to sound pretty crazy right now.
Me? Me crazy? Are you out of your mind?
Whoa, calm down there. It's okay, don't worry. I'm gonna get you some serious psychiatric help, and then you'll be all good again.
I don't need psychiatric help. If anyone does, it's you.
Oh, please, Percy. I'm perfectly sane.
It's you with the problem. Oh yes, I have a serious problem. I hang out with you. That must constitute craziness.